Héctor Sanjuán, who's a great contributor at PL. So tell us a little bit more about what you're doing at PL and what you have brought to show everybody in Sci-Fi Fair.
So I'm the project lead for IPFS Cluster. And what Cluster does is to be able to orchestrate binset with multiple IPFS daemons. Yeah. What we're showcasing at this Sci-Fi Fair is a real cluster running on Raspberry Pis. And each of those boxes has a visualization of the pins that are currently in the cluster. So you will see flashing lights, and you will see
flashing lights. We always like flashing
lights.
Exactly.
So every time something is pinned, it will do a flash.
Yeah.
And you will see how pins are added to the cluster. Every item is replicated to 6 different IPFS daemons at the same time.
That's pretty cool. And you know, like with this kind of technology that we're building that is so deep and like in the back end, so to speak, it's difficult to get the observability and it's difficult to understand what's going on. So like little experiments like this that actually show you that you can touch, that you can see blinking in real life, as we're going to show now, are super important to have people understand what's going on behind
the scenes. Exactly. You normally don't see. In the end, you're just maintaining a shared bin set.
Yes.
But behind, there are all the blocks of the IPFS stack, all the P2P. We're using peers. We're using secure channels. We're using multi-streams. We're using CRDDs to sync the state.
Yeah.
We're using the IPFS chunkers. We're using the reproviders for the DHT. We're using about every piece on the stack to make a distributed application on top of a distributed application.
Yes.
And normally you don't see all that. Everything is summarized to a nice blinking cursor.
It's awesome. Yeah. So can you show us what's going on here? What do you have here?
So I have a computer which is now adding random pins to this cluster.
Right. Can you take it in your hand? For sure.
Awesome. I have a computer which is adding random pins to this cluster. And what we see here is that every time a pin comes through in each cluster peer, we see this flashing green light, and we see how one more little box appears on this column. Once that column is filled up, it gets cleaned up, and a new box appears over there. So the first column means one pin, the second column means 5 pins, the third column means 25 pins, the fourth column means 125 pins, and so on.